Tayshia that day was beside herself. I'm so proud of her for being so professional.
Kaitlyn Bristowe reveals what it was really like for Tayshia to open up at the Men Tell All about her breakup with Zach. Hey guys, and welcome back to another Shared News. We've got all you need to know from Kaitlyn's perspective on how the Men Tell All went. But before we get into it, make sure you guys are subscribed to our channel and ring the bell so you never miss out on any future videos. As always, I am your host and Bachelor expert, Zachary Reality, and Kaitlyn is shedding some light on what really went down at the Men Tell All with Tayshia during a recent episode of Here for the Right Reasons on Us Weekly. Tayshia that day was beside herself. She said, "I'm so proud of her for being so professional and being able to show up and put a smile on her face and do a great job hosting while going through it. I know she was just really struggling that day because the news had broken. She was really upset." So that day, the Men Tell All was filmed because it's not live like it used to be back in the day. But that day was the day that the news broke to the press that Tayshia and Zach were on a break and that they were struggling. It was that Friday. It totally came out of nowhere. And Tayshia was already in Los Angeles getting ready to shoot the Men Tell All. And I don't think she expected for it to come out so publicly all over the place before a big day of shooting.
All I have to say is that I'm heartbroken, but we tried really hard. I still love him very much. I'm not sure what the future holds.
So of course Tayshia, you know, felt the double the pressure to kind of perform and keep a professional face. So I'm glad to see that Kaitlyn was supporting her because I can't even imagine what was going through Tayshia's emotions that day as she was trying to get through to all these guys who were having such silly drama over pizza.
I know she was just really struggling that day because the news had broke and she was really upset. And so we didn't want to ignore it during the show. And, you know, it's hard to put something in there that will feel, you know, staged or scripted because you want to work it in there and make sure that, you know, she has a voice and that she's able to talk about it and not just pretend it didn't happen.
So I like that Kaitlyn kind of sheds a little bit more light on this because I think a lot of us thought that this was, you know, scripted and this was staged. But the fact that the news hit that day and they had to kind of come up with, you know, a time and a place for Tayshia to talk about it during the show, which is already broken up into all these segments, makes it seem a little bit more authentic and real because those emotions were so real for Tayshia when she was crying and she was choking up. It wasn't like they were, you know, planning for a week or 2 weeks, like what is she gonna say? It really just happened that day. So I definitely, you know, feel bad for Tayshia and my heart goes out to her because I thought the walk-off was a little staged, like a lot of us did. Of course, you know, Kaitlyn was trying to, you know, facilitate the conversation, which could be a little staged or scripted, but it's also real life, so I wasn't mad about that. I just thought the walk-off was a little dramatic, but now I'm totally here for the walk-off, knowing that this happened the day of, so she really did not have time to process her emotions, and Tayshia was clearly not ready to speak about the breakup, and that's why Tayshia only said so much. So even though some of us were hard on Tayshia for not giving us, you know, more of a reasoning about what happened with Zach, a little bit more context, I mean, she really didn't have time to prepare. Kaitlyn does continue and say that she was really proud of Tayshia, and ultimately, it was just tough to work because I wanted to put Tayshia's feelings first. I saw her in the trailer so upset. She was having anxiety, and I was like, we don't have to address this if you don't want to, but I think you have your own voice, and to be able to just share how you're feeling, it's up to you. At the end of the day, all you need to know is that you have comfort, and even though Tayshia wasn't comfortable with it, she did want to address it, so Kaitlyn says they had to put it in somewhere, and honestly, I was just really proud of how she handled everything because it felt like a true professional. Yeah, I'm glad that Tayshia kind of addressed it, even though she barely addressed it. Like, even her just saying that she's heartbroken, she loves him, she tried to make it work, even though to us that doesn't give us any context about what happened, it still at least puts it to bed for now. Hopefully, you know, just because we are such invested Bachelor fans, that Tayshia or Zach kind of gives us a little bit more insight about what went wrong. We don't want to pry too much into their personal business, but we did see them fall in love on TV, so we just want a little bit of an explanation about what went wrong But ultimately, that's all we're gonna get for now. So I'm glad that Kaitlyn is supporting her co-host Tayshia, and we'll see what happens if the two of them are back next year. Let us know what you guys think about this in all of the comments below, and make sure you are subscribed to our channel and ring the bell so you never miss out on any Bachelor, Bachelorette coverage content. As always, I am your host, Zachary Reality. You guys can follow me down below at Zachary Reality. Come talk all things Bachelor with me. That is all we have for today. So thank you guys so much for watching, and we will catch you in the next one. Bye.